Sometimes on Classic Game Room, I like to review the really obscure games that nobody's ever heard of, like Super Mario Kart. From 1992, it just came and went. I'm sure none of you have ever played it. Which is a